woke up early this morning, and I'm already running late. There's a list of things long as my arm I won't get done today. Is it Tuesday? Is it Wednesday? They're running into each other. Somebody tell me when it's my day. Man, this life can sure be a mother. So tomorrow I'm taking me fishing, and it's out on the door of my life. Tell the world that I've gone missing, and I won't be back for a while. I'm so tired of only wishing I could leave my trouble behind. I wanna be front porch rocking with a big sun dropping and a blue sky. Kick back and get high.
July 20th, 2016.
They say to keep your spot on the
ladder. Charlie, you're working on a halibut there. Just for the hell of it. We got three on. Captain Jack's got us tripled up here. Kurt, you got a beer in your hand yet?
Kurt's drinking beers.
I'm gonna spend some, maybe waste some, before my time comes and I wind up dead. Yeah,
stop and drink.
This is the one. Good. How you doing, Dad?
Good. Not slow?
With a big sun dropping and a blue sky, kick back and get high on the living part of life.
Yeah. Kurt, this beer fish now.
There you go.
You can have a beer if you get this in. Was she nice?
That's a good fish,
Will. That's how it's done.
That's what we're looking for, boss. You're darn right.
Yeah, tomorrow I'm taking me fishing. Hang a sign on the door of my life. Tell the world that I've gone missing. And I won't be back for a while. I'm so tired of only wishing.
Kurt, smile at
me.
Get
back and get high.
Sticking flatties. Brian, what do you think?
This is incredible. I bet it's a halibut.
A halibut? Just for the halibut?
It's just for the halibut.
That's a Yeti 110, just full of salmon. He's deep.
fuzzy cat hanging from the mirror for love. Said, don't you know?
That's it. Came off. Dick, what do you think?
La 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 la.
This is how we gently pull up the halibut from the net. We're guessing this fish should be somewhere between 90 and 110 pounds.
We found two airplane tickets the hell out of here. Got scholarships to some small town school in Texas. We learned to drink sangria to the dawn's early light.
That way, Bill.
It's a solid 60,
65 boots and a big sombrero. And he was
I tried protecting your camera.
Oh, camera, that's replaceable. Let's go
down to Mexico. Chasing Eureka's, drank ourselves silly. Show them Mexican girls a couple real hillbillies. Got a pocket full of cash in that old Ford truck. Fuzzy cat hanging from the mirror for luck. Said, don't you know all those little brown-eyed girls won't play boys of the southwestern world. La 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 la. And I say we had a little change in plans, like when Paul McCartney got busted in Japan. And I say we got waylaid when we set foot on Mexican soil. You see, the border guard with a Fu Manchu mustache kind of stumbled on John's pocket full of American cash. He said, doing a little funny business.
All right, nice
leg.
We got a dick on the back with something.
But all I could think about was saving my own tail when he mentioned 10 years in a Mexican jail. So I pointed to John Roy and said, it's all his, now please let me go. I mean, it was your idea, genius. I was just laying there in bed when you said, hey, Romeo, let's go down to Mexico. Chasing your eaters, drink ourselves silly. Show them Mexican girls a
Jack, what are you doing? Is that a first year deck hand doing
that? We're still best
friends. Stick them, Raymond Bolt? Jack, I got that all on video. That's great. What do you want to say? Do you want to defend yourself?